If the paper says, I am who, it will have a name of another Stray Kids member, and you're gonna have to impersonate that member without telling us. Okay, without telling us. So keeping secret, we'll give you 90 seconds to guess who the Stray Kids member is impersonating. Okay? All right. Okay. Are we ready?
Yes!
All right. How, would you like to go this way? Lino, do you want to start?
Yeah, Lino!
Can you recommend some? Yeah.
So the most recent drama that I watched was The Last Born Heir, and I think this is very recommendable drama.
Okay, alright, great answer. That's how it's done. We're gonna move on to our next member, Felix.
Time.
Chan got a question, and it goes, can you praise the member next to you?
차분히 질문을 받으셨는데요. 옆에 계시는 멤버분 칭찬을 해주는 질문이 왔습니다.
Okay, oh, that's so cute. I'll praise. Hyunjin and I, we work on a lot of music together. Every time we work together or something, I always feel like we really suit each other. Like, what do we do? Like, it's the same vibe that we go for. And I mean, you guys know about Red
I really love how you guys all hype each other up. It's lovely to see. It really is.
Thank you very much.
So, up next we have Hyunjin. We've had only one Ryan Wu challenge. Let's see what Hyunjin gets.
It's Ryan Wu challenge.
It's an Ryan Wu challenge.
Who Hyunjin is impersonating? Are you ready? Yeah. Good luck today!
It's
easy.
Let's do it.
Question. if you were going to go to a haunted house, which member will you bring? Can I say house? I meant house.
House. Haunted house. Alone.
Hello.
Is he the most scaredy cat?
Ah.
Is it a safe block or a mission? you decide. Oh, you choose one.
Five more poses to complete the mission with members. With members.
Their mission is to do five heart poses.
With members.
To complete the mission. Are you going to do it alone?
With members. With my members.
With your members. All
yes.
Right.
Okay.
Five heart poses. Are you ready?
We'll
over
this
here,
way.
Over here.
Okay. Who's going to be first?
Okay.
Who's going to be first? One by one, one by one, one by one, then you start.
Okay. Stay tuned.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Wait.
This is yet to go for more.
Oh, not time? Yeah, you have time yet.
Love you.
Give it up for Han. That was so good. That was so good.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, these members.
Okay. Let's go to the other.
Okay, ready?
Mission. All right, here we go. We're gonna choose
a short dance for the person beside you.
So Han has been pushed next to you. So yeah, teach him a choreography. Go ahead.
Oh, you gotta teach me a choreography.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Ready?
I can dance.
Are you dancing? Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three, four. Are
you
ready?
Okay, let's do it again. Very simple. All okay, together.
Okay. Yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Insecure, but that's the point. We're gonna move on again to group two.
네, 불안정해 보이는 그룹들이
있어도
이번에 2조에서
한번 보겠습니다.
Oh my god.
이거 해야 될 것 같지 않나?
형님, 이거 해야 될 것 같아.
Wow, you guys are very good at this, and I love yes. that you're taking it so seriously. Yes!
Yes!
Now, is it same for Mission?
Yes!
Mission!
What song should be used as the ending?
Let's
use one for
three. 1, 2, 3, I love you!
So group one and group two, we will now play what's called the domino challenge.
Domino.
These are our giant dominoes. So we're gonna keep it moving. Go. You have 1 minute to arrange the dominoes in whatever way you want.
이제 여러분 앞에 아주 큰 도미노 피스들이 있는데 제가 고우라고 하는 순간 1분 동안 가장 많은 피스들을 맞춰주시면 되겠습니다.
And when I say time's up, you stop fixing the dominoes.
제가 time's up이라고 하면 멈추시길 바랍니다.
And then after that, we're going to try to tip them over so the group with the most blocks falling on the ground will win.
모두 마친 후 제가 고우라고 하는 순간 도미노를 밀어 가장 많은 도미노 피스들이 누워있는 조가 이기는 조가 될 것입니다.
We have prizes at stake in this game. We're we're giving away a bench t-shirt to the winning group. Okay?
기대하셔도 됩니다. 저희가 아주 특별한 벤치 티셔츠 상품을 준비했습니다.
The losing group has to carry out a mission.
하지만 지는 팀은 벌칙을 해야 됩니다.
Alright, so that's clear, right? So group 1 and group 2, you guys can get up and you can start arranging your dominoes.
네, 이해하셨으면 이제 도미노 정리를.
That's right, on my signal. Because you only have 1 minute to arrange them, alright?
대기해주시고 고스티커를 준비합니다.
Teamwork with 1 minute on the clock, which starts now! Four different ways.
한명한 명씩 마하이키타라는 말을 할 건데 다 다른 방식으로 얘기를 하게 될 것입니다.
Okay. Who wants to say 마하이키타 in a cute way?
그분이 문장을 읽는 분이 다음 사람에게 문장을 읽어준 후에 맨 마지막에 있는 멤버가 무슨 문장인지 맞춰보는 게임이 될 것입니다.
This is gonna happen two times per team, so we're gonna have two rounds per team.
이번에는 2라운드로 진행되는 게임입니다.
The points will be counted depending on how many words were correctly guessed.
이제 점수는 얼마나 많은 단어들을 맞추셨는지에 따라서 매기게 된 것입니다.
Now take note, each sentence can only be said two times before passing on to the next person, okay?
여러분들이 기억해야 될 것은 이 문장을 두 번만 반복하실 수 있고요. 바로 다음 주자가 해야 됩니다.
And remember, you cannot dance or, you know, do actions to help out your member understand what you're saying. 방찬, do you understand?
그리고 몸으로도 표현하면 안 되고 안무도 보여주면 안 됩니다.
Okay, so this is the lip reading challenge called the Secret Secret Whisper Challenge. Are you guys ready?
Yes!
Okay, we're gonna play two rounds. Group one, please stand up. Are you? I don't remember anymore.
Group one.
Who's gonna stay in front?
맨 앞에 계신 분은
The one in front cannot be wearing headphones.
맨 앞에 계신 분은 헤드폰을 쓸 수가 없습니다.
So the first person is sending the message, right?
Yes.
Han,
you want Han? Okay, you want Han to be in front. Okay, Han, come on down. Give up your, yeah, don't wear it. Okay, are we ready? Everybody with the headset on, please.
Thank you.
Secret Whisper Challenge. taking you to a mission.
Oh. 이번에 진 팀은 당연히 벌칙 없이 보내줄 수 없겠죠?
Okay, can we have the losing team in front, please?
네, 진 팀은 앞으로 왔어요.
Wait, that's a wedding.
Our challenge for the losing team is, can you guys do the baby cheek pose?
여러분들의 벌칙은 아기 볼 챌린지를 해주세요.
The baby cheek pose.
The baby cheek pose.
Baby cheek pose. Does anybody know?
아, 꽃받침을 하는 거구나.
Oh, can you show us one more time?
Ready? Baby cheek pose!
Okay.
On three, okay, you guys ready? 같이. Cameras? On three, baby cheek pose. One, two, three! Any switching?
No, thank you. No. We're going solo. It's okay.
Yeah, I got my solo.
Okay, good. Okay, good. Well, you guys are all going to be given 3 minutes to paint the portrait of your co-member by copying the photo card that is on your easel, okay? And then after that, we're going to show everyone how you guys did. Are you ready?
여러분 모두에게 3분의 시간이 주어질 것인데 그 3분 안에 포토카드에 있는 멤버를 직접 그려주시면 됩니다.
After you're done, we're going to present the easel to the audience without telling them who you drew. We'll have them guess. If you did a good job, obviously they'll be able to guess who you sketched on your shirt.
여러분들이 그림을 그리시고 난 후에 이즈를 관객 모두에게 보여줄 겁니다. 여러분들이 잘 그리게 되었다면 당연히 저희 관객분들이 누구인지 맞출 수 있겠죠?
Now we're going to make this more exciting. After the Stray Kids are done painting on their easels, they are going to draw a ticket number from a fishbowl.
이제 조금 더 흥미롭게 해보겠습니다. 이즈를 보여준 후 멤버들이 어항 속에 있는 티켓 번호를 뽑을 것입니다. 오!
So the lucky audience member whose number is picked wins the t-shirt drawing created by the member as a personalized souvenir from the Stray Kids fan meet. Okay, the winners will claim their souvenir shirts at the right side where our production staff is. Is it over here? It's over here. Okay, this side. Alright?
네, 이렇게 해서 멤버들이 관객을 보는 후에 그 관객은 여러분들이 그린 티셔츠를 입게 될 것입니다.
And so with that, let us start the Cheese Draw My Photo Card Challenge. Are you guys ready?
시작해보겠습니다. 준비되셨어요? 네. 되셨나요?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yes. 3 minutes on the clock, please.
네. 3분 드리겠습니다.
Timer starts now!
Host.
This is you drew yourself.
Oh my.
네, 바로 진행해 볼게요. 자신을 그린 건가요?
Yes.
Lino drew himself. Lino, do you want to come over here and draw the winner of your? That's a lot of tea. That's mint.
Sunny.
Okay, if you say so. Let's pick a winner. Do we have a winner? I think we might. Okay, can we confirm that? One more time, yes.
1-8-5-2-1-6-5-6.
Yay! Congratulations, thank you. Thank you very much. All right, so me. Wow, the boys are still at it. They're completing their portraits, okay. You two? Changyo, you guys drew each other. Alright. Who wants to take home Sungmin's piece? Alright. There can only be one. Who's it gonna be?
1-9-1-0-2-3-7-8.
Let's confirm that.
Go.
Okay, can you read it one more time?
It's 1-9-1-0-2-3-7-8.
Congratulations! Thank you very much. Thank you, Sungmin. Last but not least, of course, Han.
Yeah,
give yourself wavy hair. Okay, I like that. Our last lucky winner. I think drawing and painting, you know, you guys are all absolutely great at it. Maybe some better than others, but I'm sure dancing is definitely your thing.
확실하게 아는 것을 여러분 모두 춤을 너무 멋지게 추는 걸 알고 있습니다.
So I'm gonna actually move over here because yeah. Our next challenge is something called spot choreography.
다음 챌린지 이름은 즉석 안무입니다.
You have a lot of terrific songs, you have a lot of great dance moves, but how well do you remember your own choreography is the question.
여러분들 너무나도 멋진 곡들이 많은데 여러분들 직접 그 곡들을 기억하시는지 한번 확인해 보겠습니다.
So we're gonna hear a random part of one of your songs. And when you hear it, you must do the right dance while the music is playing.
여러분들을 위해 노래를 틀 것인데 그 노래에 맞는 안무를 보여주시기 바랍니다.
Do you guys want to move down the stage so that
let's go.
The stage can get a better look?
Okay.
We're gonna do two songs and we have bench t-shirts and caps for our winners.
Woo! 이긴 멤버는 벤치 티셔츠와 벤치 모자를 공개한 것입니다.
because we are opening the love line to Stray Kids.
저희의 Stray Kids에 강한 러브 라인을 열어보겠습니다.
Okay, so we're gonna flash 8 numbers on the screen.
화면에 8개의 전화번호를 보여드리는데요.
One will connect.
그 8개의 번호 중에 한 번호는 맞는 번호입니다.
To one of them or all of them? All, they're all gonna answer. Okay. 8 numbers on the screen. Pick a number. They'll pick up and you guys will talk. Okay?
화면에 8개의 전화번호를 보여드릴 건데 그 모든 전화번호는 각 한 개의 휴대폰에 맞는 전화번호입니다. 그래서 관객분들이 번호 하나를 골라서 전화를 걸 것입니다.
So if somebody picks up on the other line, it's really important that you tell us where you're seated, okay? Because we're gonna look for you. Because you only have 30 seconds with the Stray Kids, and we don't want to be looking for you for 30 seconds, right?
우선 가장 중요한 것은 전화를 받으셨을 땐 어디에 앉아 계시고 접속하셨는지 말씀을 해주세요. 30초의 시간만 주어지기 때문에.
States.
우선 여러분들이 질문하고 싶은 게 필리핀 스테이분들에게 가장 좋아하는 점이 무엇일까요?
This is not the first time, but I mean, just coming here and seeing so many states. Because the last time we saw them was the Eagle Tour. But I mean, seeing everyone so happy and just very comfortable, I feel like, you know, the Philippines, I feel like they're really beautiful when they're always nice to each other. Just very lovely. Very lovely people. I feel like that's the true beauty of the Philippines. So I'm very happy to be here.
Yeah, to add on to what Felix said, because what I remember from the first time we came was your energy. It was
You're always giving us the biggest hug, but now let me give you the biggest hug.
I just want to say congratulations for all the achievements last year, and I hope 2023 will be the year that Stray Kids will reach even more Stray Kids everywhere all around the world.
Hi Stray Kids! Welcome back to the Philippines. Please always remember that Filipino stays who loves you so much, and we will support you always.
Thank you so much for being the inspiration. I hope you guys bring home positive energy.
You guys are the literal definition of hard work and self-made. Such an honor to be able to call myself a stay and be able to support such wonderful people.
Back. poster distribution winners to please